Hey, ¿qué tal, gente de YouTube y de Twitch? Bienvenidos a un nuevo episodio de Batman de Telltale Series. Siempre me confundo porque está Telltale Games y Telltale Series, por si acaso. No sé por qué he cambiado en eso, pero bueno. Y el día de hoy vamos a continuar con el último capítulo de la serie que nos queda. Para la gente de YouTube, seguramente si están viendo esto es porque ya le dieron 5 likes al último directo que hice, estreno del video de Batman. Si no lo han visto, bueno, tengan en cuenta que siempre sí o sí, la mayoría de los directos, estrenos, vienen de Twitch y seguramente ahí están guardados en una biblioteca o y están destacados, así que no se preocupen. Si es que no le llegan a ver, pueden ir a ver en mi canal de Twitch. Pero en YouTube van a ver otras cosas apartes. Y sobre todo ahora porque estoy trabajando en algunos videos para volver a subir. Y hay una diferencia entre Twitch y YouTube en cada canal. Nada, pero eso chicos. Vamos a continuar con el último capítulo. Ciudad de la Luz. Y tenemos que recordar que en el directo anterior no se mostró un adelanto de lo que iba a ser el capítulo 5, supongo que para darle más misterio. Y supongo que aquí sí se va a mostrar el anteriormente, como se ve. Me voy a quedar callado.
It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
I've got some other business I need to take care of.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed. That's what a leader does.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Thank God he was finally stopped.
Nice
work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Bruce. All of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Breaking news. The children of Arkham have taken hostages. High-profile Gotham citizens, including Police Commissioner Peter Grogan, who was taken while attempting to intervene. I repeat, the children of Arkham have taken hostages.
Hey, no tengo nada.
Boss says it's time to get the bat's attention.
Necesito vencer al pingüino. No, sí, se está próximamente. No. Uy. Joder, cómo es la tibia.
Batman sighted, boss.
Right on top.
No.
Commissioner, get to safety.
I can't just leave these people.
Sally, man. Vaya. Necesito irse. Y pensar que ese tipo no estaba así como, no, no puede estar aquí.
Batman, no. It's a trap.
No. No. Ayúdeme, ¿no? Uy, no puede ser. Por segunda vez ahora estoy diciendo. Uy, gracias, 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 gracias. No.
Rápido, rápido, rápido.
No, 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 no puede ser, es mi culpa. Y sí, me pueden decir que no lo es. No puede ser. Pero si hubiera ido tras el pingüino, tendría toda mi tecnología. Eso me pasó por ir por Alfred, pero no lo sé. Hubiera terminado peor, a lo mejor Alfred hubiera muerto. No. No te lo voy a decir. Tú no. No.
Commissioner. Commissioner. He's gone.
Oh, Dios, tenemos que ir a por el pingüino sí o sí. No podemos avanzar así. No puede ser. Y Lucius, aparte, no tenemos ni idea de qué estará pasando. Miren cómo aparte subimos los edificios y todo. No funciona tampoco. Ahora tenemos que ocuparnos.
Thank God. With the comms offline, I've no idea what's happening out there. I always fear the worst.
I need to get back to the Batcave. Figure out Penguin's
next. Pero eso no pueden captar, eso,
I can't let him keep hurting innocent. Penguin approved the armor.
Adios.
Batman! Impressive as ever! Life off the grid must be treating you well, huh?
What's your point?
My point is, you're at the end of your rope. You can't even stop me offing a police commissioner. Without your toys, you're nothing. Just turn yourself over to my men. Scouts on them, they'll go easy on you.
I think you're scared. Come out and face me, man to man.
Now why would I do that?
Porque
when I can have this trial, do all the work for me. Ta-ta, Batman!
Oi. No.
No, no, come on, just stay put.
No puede destrozar. Uy. Uy, uy. Pero perdón. Pero qué
bueno.
If I could just find a way to hack into it, I can get to Penguin. He's made improvements. Even deadlier than before. Wayne Tech. In Penguin's hands. It's a dangerous weapon.
Me encanta que aún le dice Wainton cuando ya no le pertenece. Lamentablemente.
Capable of firing armor-piercing rounds.
Necesito mirar todo por
the city apart. The shell is much tougher than the original model. What is Penguin gearing up for?
Supongo que contra la tipa, supongo. Pinchar el teléfono. Escuchar. Pues sí, nunca tengo morcela.
Anything?
Set a trap for the trouble, Papa. I want the entire anti-battle
Me encanta cómo se gatea. Ojalá que no sea Alfred, pero seguramente
another trap.
One of his men used a device that targeted my armor. If Penguin has more devices like that,
the Batsuit will be a liability.
It's already in bad shape. It couldn't protect me from a knife, let alone Penguin's new arsenal. If Batman can't take the fight to Penguin, maybe Bruce Wayne can.
Face Penguin as Bruce. Without your armor, you'll be more vulnerable, but far from helpless. And meeting him as Batman would play right into his hand.
Penguin wants hostages to bait Batman.
Bruce
Wayne will be the perfect hostage.
You can get close and strike when he least expects it.
Besides, I won't be going alone.
¿Con quién, entonces?
Get Gordon on the line. Give him our files on Oswald Cobblepot. Tell him that we did a little digging after he took my position as CEO. He should know who really killed Commissioner Grogan. And that the killer will be in Cobblepot Park. Tell him that Bruce Wayne will meet him there.
Me encanta porque es como Gordon. Me imagino una llamada así de Gordon y de Alfred. Gordon, disculpas. Batman me informó sobre esto y aquello.
Este,
¿cómo me da tanta información sobre Batman y todo lo que le dice? Bueno, este... es un amigo mío. No puede ser. Eso me lo esperaba, ¿cierto? ¿O no? Porque no creo que haya...
some kind of transmitter. Hidden behind the statue.
Give us room.
Transmitter?
Wayne Tech.
Controlling the drones.
Vaya, me sigue la policía.
God damn it! Some of my officers are still in there. I'm not gonna let some two-bit thief kill my men!
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
There's no way to get to it, you heard Martinez.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep him talking while you get into position.
How the hell are you gonna do that? I don't think listening to the guy who publicly attacked him is at the top of his priority list.
Oswald and I grew up together. A little trip down memory lane could buy you at least a couple minutes.
That's all well and good, but he wants you dead.
Trust me, Lieutenant. I'm your best shot at getting those officers out alive.
This is insane. But I'm all out of options.
Ah, Dios, estoy nervioso porque siento que en cualquier momento yo puedo morir, ¿sabes?
You will get your chance.
Keep the perimeter tight.
Hasta pueden decir.
If he suspects anything before those drones are offline, we're both dead.
Same device that fried the suit. It's a hell of a trap, Oz.
¿Será él? ¿Ahora? No sé, me están apuntando. ¿Ahora? Ya, bueno. Cálmense, chicos. Cálmense. No tengo nada. Cálmense. Me pueden disparar de la espalda y rato con este día.
Bullies aren't coming back.
They better not. They say bad things about my family.
Ay, qué triste. Escucha.
I'll smash the dumb faces.
Stop us, please.
I'll smash all the dumb faces.
Okay, sí me da pena. Sí, no puede ser. A ver, este se parece al pingüino. O sea, el papá.
Get the word out, eh? All the channels. The Penguin's got a Wayne in Cobblepot Park.
Oswald.
Uh-oh.
Bruce! Welcome. The pigs are making it hard to bring in the bait for Batman. But now that you're here, I have the perfect lure. Not that I'm upset, but what does bring you by? Never known a Wayne to stick his neck out. Feels too good to be true.
I've come to talk, Oz.
It's a bit late in the day for that. Still, I'm chuffed you popped by. Well, so far, only Gotham's finest have bothered to show.
No,
they paid for sticking their snouts in where they don't belong. You know, I'm surprised Batman's not already here to save you. He's usually so on top of everything. Maybe I need to cause a few more screams.
Maybe you just aren't important enough. Everyone knows you're only Lady Arkham's.
I'm nobody's lucky Wayne! Lady Arkham and I are more partners in crime. And Batman will show. He just can't help himself when lives are at stake. And when he arrives, running into the gutters.
Por favor, Gordon,
once he's out
Gordon,
of picture,
no.
There'll be nothing left in our way. Mine or Lady Arkham's. She's got some pretty big ideas for the city, and they're about to kick into gear.
Lady Arkham doesn't care about you, Oz. She's just using you.
Oh, we've got an understanding, her and I. I don't know why I always brew her. It wasn't so long ago. You and me met in his very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high. Take a gander at us now, mate. Night and day. You'd hardly recognize us, would you?
I always treated you with respect, Oz.
Respect? Oh, don't make me laugh. You only learned the word after I tossed you out of your company.
Bueno, a ver, yo sí te respetaba, pero tú.
Batman!
A ver, eso no fue culpa mía, fue culpa de él.
Damn it! Where the hell is he? He's usually so bloody dropped. Unless.
Que tú seas
this wouldn't be some kind of plan, would it? You working with the Bat? Did you really come here all alone, Bruce? If anyone could afford to keep that
room,
it's you.
Why, Oz? Are you scared of Batman?
Might be, if I weren't so certain of my upper hand. Not that you can't look after yourself. You certainly do know how to beat down an unarmed man. I mean, the drug only reveals your true feelings.
Sure.
Felt like you were working out some issues there, hey, Bruce?
I am truly sorry for what happened, Oz. I never meant to hurt you so badly. I was drugged and...
You? Pity me? I'm the one on top now, Bruce. And it's about bloody time. Your father locked my mum in Arkham Asylum. To steal a fortune.
O sea, tengo que probarlo, pero es increíble, ¿no?
¡Suicide! Wayne's caused the ruin of my entire bloody family. Enough of this! You trying to get me all shaken up? I'm not waiting any longer. Batman, get out. We're done chatting, girlfriend. I'm releasing these drones. You'll make mutton out of you and all the lawmen around this park. And then on to the rest of
us.
Your mother deserved Arkham. You heard me. She was insane. Unfit to walk the streets.
Sí,
and you know it.
I'll tear you! I'll tear you, you! Oh, bloody hell!
Epa. Oy. Bye bye.
Oh,
Vaya, parece que tienes que estar bajo tu propio padre.
Bloody pigs! How's this for an answer?
Is that all you've got?
Oh, yeah, so.
Enjoy prison, Cobblepot. It's where you're gonna spend the rest of your life.
Freedom is right. I gotta admit, you surprised me. You were right about this one. Gotham owes you a debt. The GCPD does too. I won't forget it. Thank you.
You and me both, Lieutenant.
I won't argue there.
You think this changes anything, do you? Lady Arkham's gonna have your heads served up on a platter.
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No, she isn't.
Never thought I'd say this, but I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do. How go the repairs?
Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. The Bat computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again. If it gets running again, it's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham a hell of a lot harder.
You've proven that you don't need armor or gadgets to help this city. In the end, Bruce Wayne was the one to stop Penguin.
Eso es cierto. Hay que darnos créditos por eso. ¿Qué pasa?
Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you.
Gracias.
Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always letting you down, even those whom you admire.
Well, not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
But I have. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it. If I'd done something all those years ago, this is my fault.
¿Qué pasó?
All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham, Oswald, even Harvey.
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation. And it helped to make me the man I am today.
I thank you, Bruce.
Me cuido.
But our work isn't done.
The
children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Damn it. I can't access the news feed. I need to get this working again. Damn it. Still offline. I need to get this working again.
Me encanta que se levanta solo para eso.
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's see what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
Pingüinito. Bienes inmuebles, informe financiero, registros. ¿Y esto? ¿Puedo seleccionarlo? ¿Búsqueda? ¿No? ¿Cuál de Pop? Y no cambié la W, me encanta.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
That's not. Unless.
Hold on. Bueno, vamos a ir por
Oswald was, trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
He was going to call it
Falcone Island. We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
Oh, Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
Oh, yeah. No sé por qué escucho un sonido, me asusté. No lo puedo bajar, vale.
Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
Bruce. Oh, los modificó.
Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
That's better.
No surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait, what's this? Right. He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the Bat Computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
No sé. Registros. Ah, bueno, pero no puedo bajar más. Estoy intentando ver eso por si acaso. Ah, no se puede. Ya se volvió.
What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with the Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for.
Ya, ahora tengo que volver a investigar Oswald. Bueno, ¿cómo lo investigo? Saliendo aquí, ¿no? A ver,
Vicki Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette. And not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Ay, qué maldita, de verdad. A ver.
The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicki Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
Bueno, voy a poner eso.
The children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. Vicki embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her.
Pero Vicki estaba en ese lugar. ¿Qué hubiera pasado si yo no le hubiera ayudado? Bueno, creo que era imposible. Ay, fue un momento, pensé que lo hacía algo. A ver. Pero es que... ¿Cómo investigo al pingüino? Ese es el tema. ¿Ven? No, no, no me deja. A ver. ¿Qué hago? ¿Qué hago? ¿Qué hago? ¿Qué hago? No puedo retroceder, chicos. ¿Por qué eso? No puedo hacer esto. No puedo como cambiar y que sea otro personaje, ¿no?
Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to...
Ah, there. Pero si eso ya lo hemos visto.
No more holes.
Entonces no era necesario volver. Dije, va el archivo.
Just looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, okay. Checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father.
Okay, eso sí, sí fue algo bueno por parte de ella. O sea, porque hay personas encerradas ahí que no enferman, están.
Vicki was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, post to conspiracy forums, all to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're on to something. Vicki wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the bad prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
¿Quién fue? Falta que sea Batwoman. No fue ella, en serio.
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her. After all that you two...
Alfred.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole. It's a prototype. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it,
oh,
you
no.
Could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands. Mm. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Bueno, eso sí.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
Marcelina, ya puedo creer que puede ser para robar cosas prohibidas, pero el problema sería la... Me gustó que en el cuarto capítulo nos dejaron con una intriga tan grande que no nos mostraron el de adelante.
Damn it.
Sí, ¿tú crees que te quedas a hablar con la tía siempre?
I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits at least. Okay. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
If you wanted to see me, you could have just called.
The chase is so much more fun.
Ah, qué linda gatita.
But I know you're not here for me. Are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back.
Hey, ¿y el auto? Oh, bueno.
I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back? So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
That device is far too dangerous to be out in the world. If Lady Arkham got a hold of it, that blood would be on your hands.
Wow. That's pretty dramatic, Bruce. Catch.
¿Qué? Ay, pero...
You might be exaggerating, but I'd rather not take the chance. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed.
No, no, estoy impresionado ahora.
As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love.
Ah,
so
para eso,
bad.
Para eso,
after that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne. I just never expected he'd be so interesting.
So it was all just an act. Everything we've done together. A lie.
That's how it started.
Lasser.
And now it's over. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you. Hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills.
¿Qué quieres que me vaya contigo y robe y todo
eso? You don't
need
the money, but think of the fun.
Gotham needs me, and I won't abandon the people of this city, no matter how they feel about me.
After the way they've treated you, you've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
Selina, I would never hurt you.
Bruce, that's really sweet. But it brings us to the root of our problem, doesn't it? You're upset that I'm leaving.
Ay,
that one night of sex meant we were going steady. Is that what you really thought?
Well, maybe it meant nothing to you, but what happened between us meant something to me.
Oh, Bruce. Didn't know you were the sensitive type.
Just stop the show, Selina. Stop pretending nothing matters.
¿Por qué estoy teniendo esta conversación?
Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had... It wasn't terrible.
Sí, pero es que es cierto.
You were just another job.
Deja tú,
a more intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job.
Trabajo, trabajo, sí.
And that job's done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be.
Oh, no, no,
no, I'm a thief.
Uy.
That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop.
it's not true.
You're
just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that?
I've made
my feelings pretty clear. Why aren't you listening?
Because I love you, Selena.
I
feel sorry for you.
Ouch. Es que no hay mucho que decir. Cuesta. Aparte que te da un poco de tiempo como para
responder.
¿Cómo te ves?
Goodbye, Selena.
No sirvo para tomar decisiones rápidas, sobre todo cuando se trata de esos temas, chicos. No.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred? Alfred!
Uy, uy, uy. Que eso no va todo... Quiere vengarse de...
¡Alfred!
No... Por favor, que no le aplique el suelo.
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. We need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al?
Oye, oye. Pero ¿cómo voy a saber cómo lo que pasó aquí?
A scuff mark. What could have caused this?
Daño, eso parece que estuviera la tuve de aquí. Alguien debía haber tirado eso.
How the hell?
Perdón.
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
¿De alguien?
What did they do to you, Alfred? Ash everywhere.
Vale. Eso tiene que ver con esto seguramente. Ay, pero sí, estoy haciendo así emocionado.
Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker.
Ajá.
But it was knocked away.
Supongo que será así, ¿no? Uy, uy, uy.
Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone.
Pobre Alfred.
Face was knocked over in the struggle.
Sí,
the fight left nothing untouched.
Sí, bueno, esto no tiene nada que ver con lo que lanzó. A ver.
This pool cue was used as a weapon, swung so hard it broke in half.
¿Pero qué cosa grande había sido lanzada ahí? A ver. ¿Era dañoso? Cerradura rota. A ver.
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit. Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table.
Muy bien, Alfred. Al menos todo eso no se lo va a olvidar a la persona. Pero es que aún falta algo.
The lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
No creo que la araña eso tenga que ver con eso. O sea.
Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try.
Uy.
Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab open. He broke it across one of their heads and stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. But Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it.
No. No.
Wait. That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this.
Ah, claro. Ya atrás tiene un nombre. O sea, una cosa.
Alfred.
No.
The butler did it.
Pues no, yo no.
Password reckoning. You have no idea.
Bruce Wayne, you should be rotting in a padded cell. Now, your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
Alfred.
No. My God.
Alfred is paying for the things my family has done. I'm responsible for this.
Alright. Well, then let's get to work.
Alfred, no.
Alfred keeps his chest in his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the back computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the and I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Nah, es un gran Alfred, la verdad.
Damn it. Still offline. I need to get this working again. Damn it. I can't access the news feed. I need to get this working again. Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Uy, el calentador.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet.
Pero tenemos que saber en qué sector está porque deben ser varias.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Ah, oh, maldita. No hay nada en el techo porque se ve como una telaraña, no sé si esto la ve.
A mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Lady Arkham. Keep searching. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
La ventana.
The basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Let's hope.
Ah, bueno. Año de construcción. El año de construcción.
Okay, filtering for all homes built on that date.
Eso reduce mucho. Registro de reparación. Parada de autobús, ¿no? Registro de reparación.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed.
Y paradas de autobús. Bueno, a ver.
I can get the bus line from this. But no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood.
Las ubicaciones restantes. A ver.
A corner store. Seems unlikely.
No.
Bone alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking.
Ah, claro, la tercera.
You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House,
where she
killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement. We know where Alfred is, but I'm without a working bat suit.
Actually.
Oy.
One of the early prototypes.
It has basic cowl functionality, but outside of that, it doesn't protect much more than your identity, I'm afraid.
Bueno, entonces no lo quiero.
Good call. Thank you, Lucius.
It doesn't have all the bells and whistles, but it should still scare the crap out of criminals.
Oy.
This ends tonight.
Ay, qué increíble.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
Está en silencio. Esto no me gusta nada. Ah, está cerrado. ¡Uy,
Batman! I'm all right.
Oye, me encanta porque es como un disfraz. Estoy moviéndome por si acaso. Ay, no.
There's no one here. No, Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
Rostro de sangre. Parece que esto va hacia otro lado. Como algo
a través
de la pared.
There's a blueprint of blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like
there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
Sí, pero antes de eso, quiero ver bien.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
Seguramente averiguo más. ¿No?
The blood hasn't congealed yet.
Means we can't be far behind them.
Bien. Chicos, fui ahí del baño un momento. Nada, eso, voy a hacerlo lo más rápido posible. Voy a dejarles aquí a Batman. A ver, en pause creo que se ve, ¿cierto? Ya, bueno, voy a dejarles aquí a Batman. Yo voy al baño. Bueno chicos, regresamos. Ya seguimos. Es que era muy obvio que Alfred iba a estar ahí.
The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
De hecho, los Vales. No, no creo. A menos de que haya sido algo antiguo, pero no sé por qué. Empujar, dar patada, empujar yo creo.
Now let's find out what the Vales were hiding.
Si le hubiera pegado una patada, seguramente se hubiera escuchado. Se gestaba ahí.
Small room.
Uy, uy, uy.
With a hole in the floor.
El quinto capítulo está muy siniestro con esto. Escaleras.
A rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Llamar. Tirar. No voy a llamar, ¿cierto? No, no. Está muy siniestro esto, chicos. No, esto no parece. Voy a ver llamar, ¿cierto? Es que capaz que hubiera entrado igual, aunque no hubiera llamado. Están diciendo que los Vales tenían aquí a los niños. Uy. No, esto fue una trampa.
Bruce, what's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky, she was kept down here. Locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child.
It's why she killed the Vales. They abused her.
I'm not saying what she did was right, but I can't imagine what she went through.
No, la verdad no, sí, pasó por algo muy cruel, demasiado cruel.
May not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue.
Ah, sí, pero la idea es no quedarnos encerrados aquí, digo yo. Bueno. Ay, qué macabro, de verdad. Pero pensando que Vicky pasó por esto...
Alfred's glasses.
Sangre fresca.
His blood is fresher than the rest. Must be Alfred's.
A ver, torturado arriba, Alfred, y después haberlo bajado torturado aquí, para luego subirlo. Mientras nosotros venimos aquí, extraño igual, pero bueno.
Lo the volteamos. Belt.
Como lo hacen seguramente conmigo. Uy, de verdad que las niñas ya empezó a
poder. Scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No.
Niños.
Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her.
Bueno, después voy a ver eso. Voy a ver la muñeca. La muñeca de las niñas seguramente.
Ah, sí. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham.
Pobrecita, de verdad. O sea, no digo que todo lo que está haciendo por venganza y todo esté bien. Ya. Ahora comprendo más lo de los padres y todo, porque los asesinó. Entiendo la ira provenida con respecto a eso, pero el resto es como...
There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different, newer.
Ya voy a hacer un escaneo de lo más reciente. Oye, es que me acaro todo. Ah, la tiza.
One piece apart from the others. Yellow.
Y ahí se hubiera venido Bruce aquí. ¿Cómo pensaba que lo...?
Can't be a coincidence. Maybe...
Vale, ahí tiene una lección. Dibujo derecho.
An arrow. Pointing to a building. Arkham.
¿Quieres que vayamos a Arkham? Sí, bueno, pero...
Alfred has highlighted three words. Shall be unleashed.
Bueno, qué inteligente.
He left me a message using this chalk. But there must be more to it.
Ah, sí, sabía que no lo sabía cómo para eso. A ver. Se ve sentada en Arkham.
Alfred left me another clue.
Vale, puedo ver si todo Alfred.
This is what he wanted me to find. To see.
Claro, Alfred esto lo hizo Alfred, no.
Shall be unleashed. And he's pointing me to her drawing of Arkham.
Sounds like something out of a fire and brimstone sermon.
That's exactly what it is. Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates,
oh.
And she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Claro, porque no sabía que Batman ni bien. Se suponía que Bruce. Uy, por Dios. Señorita Valentine.
orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Batman.
This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Yes.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon.
Maldito.
Another corpse. Bruce Wayne's family.
He's done nothing to you. He's not part of this.
Of course he's a part of this. He's the one man Bruce Wayne might actually care about.
Claro.
Besides himself.
No, de hecho,
the suffering will teach Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham needs to learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman.
You
have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the veils kept you. People they deserve to be behind bars.
Behind bars? They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
You're wrong! Your time's run out!
Oh. Mejor tecnología que yo, claro.
¡Vicky!
Ese gancho es...
No,
ya se va a liberar, claro. Justo cuando voy a... ¡No! Yo te conozco, amigo. No, me estoy peleando. No, me está... Imagínate ese peleo tanto.
¡Arkham! ¡Listen to me! ¡Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman.
He stuck me in here.
Me too. Let me out.
Ay, man. Lo siento. Me vean bien. Pero necesitan regresar a su casa. Ya lo sé. A ver, no, eso. Harvey. Harvey. No, Harvey. Quería haberlo dejado a la policía, no. Pucha. Lo dejé en el lugar, por seguro.
Batman! The entire security system's offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the children of Arkham. Did you see her?
They went.
Ahí ya me fui también. No puede ser, ¿es en serio? Es inestable. Está bien, eso. Acá lejos. Mesa larga. Diseña para que pueda sentarse varios. Abierta. Ahí. No sé qué va a dañar más, no tengo que hacer. Y esto contra la puerta. Los disturbios. Esto va a ser más doloroso y esto va a ser contra la puerta. Está hecha para ver también eso. Ah, no, eso no, 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 eso no. No. No lo voy a hacer. Vale. A ver, pero si hay pesado de madera, ¿cómo lo ves? Ah, bueno. A ver, ¿reaccioné muy bien o...? Au. Déjame pasar. Oh, muy bien. O sea que ya sería la droga.
No.
¿Es de aquí? ¿De verdad? ¿O es?
That's the plan.
¿Gordon? ¡Gordon!
You're going to die.
No, a Gordon no. No. Ah, bueno. Muy bien, Gordon.
Truly inspiring. Such a pleasure to see your work in person. Jesus.
Bueno, te presento a mi amigo. A ver, ¿en serio? Guasón, puedes ayudarme, somos amigos, ¿no?
Gordon's here.
We'll round up the rest of the inmates.
You me da miedo, Guasón, no es como puedo hacer cualquier cosa. Extraño que el guaso no haya hecho nada, pero seguramente lo van a hacer enojar. ¿Qué hace Nerd? ¿Cuándo que era un perro?
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman.
A ver, por, no sé si me robaba aquí por
nada. Condemned to this place unwillingly. They speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Oh,
el viejo asilo de Arkham.
¿Va a caer encima mía? Okay. Ah, bueno. Ay, no, no me pueden decir que desaparece así como si nada. Batman ya, pero...
¡Vicky!
No, sí. Ay, no, no me hagan eso.
You're not well, Vicky. You need professional help.
Says the man dressed as a bat.
A ver, yo estoy ayudando a la gente, no, no.
Let him go.
The butler has to die.
Por favor, no.
Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne.
If anyone can find him,
it's you. He's probably cowering behind him. 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
Why should I trust you'll keep your word?
Because my mask is off now, Batman.
No, yo te la quité.
I won't lie. You're doing so much for one old man.
Ah, ya se está dando cuenta que soy yo.
No, 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 no.
Stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me.
Okay, wait.
You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and him deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor.
Sí, pero
we're
no tenía
fighting
tiempo.
The same fight, Batman. Can you see that? We want the same things.
Those men deserved their day in court, just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute.
You shouldn't be here.
You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than Tom? He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens. You aren't my enemy, Batman. Wayne.
Oh, bueno. Oh, voy a decir más el resto, sí. Ahí está, ¿no?
I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am, who I was always meant to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
The mask is a symbol. Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
When I first saw it,
I found it inspiring.
Yeah, it's inspiring.
And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
Porque podríamos pelear mejor. Supongo que es por el traje. Wow, este está bien cuidado. Ah, oh, parece que sí querían.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you seem to know very little about.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man!
No,
you've seen my true self. Your turn.
Espera, que ya sabes que soy.
Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are.
Ataque sorpresa.
You're only a piece in the bigger game, but you're the only piece I have left.
No!
Alfred!
No! Voy a haberme quitado la máscara, pero... Ese ataque sorpresa lo consiguió.
No more lies! No more talk! the only truth left is in your death.
As to last week's events at Arkham Asylum, a spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells. Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the Cape Vigilante known only as the Batman.
Solamente Batman.
Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
If the public knew the half of it.
It's better that they don't.
Any word from Miss Kyle?
And I don't expect I'll be hearing from her anytime soon.
Ah, yeah, Alfred, perdón.
Alfred, here, let me help.
No, no, don't.
Alfred, en serio, perdón.
With everything that's been going on, I haven't yet thanked you, Bruce. You saved my life. I've no doubt Ms. Vale would have killed me had you not arrived when you did. But the fact remains, in my state, I'm not of much use to you.
Alfred, siempre vas a
It'll hacer... take time to adjust, and I'm afraid it may interfere with my butler duties.
Alfred, what happened to you is my fault. Sure. Lady Arkham only went after you because of me. You have supported me my entire life, and I failed to protect you.
I've known the risks for some time now, but thank you, Bruce.
I promise you, I will use everything at my disposal to help you.
Oh.
Well, sure. I mean, the silver's not going to polish itself, is it?
Ah, yeah, it's un cosito.
We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham. You should be proud.
Gotham is safer now. I only hope the peace will last.
We could all use some peace. To peace.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Will his token appointment be enough to regain the city's trust? It remains to be seen. But experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Well, this could be a fresh start.
For you, and for this city. Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
is Batman.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
Y dijo que estoy orgulloso ya de esa vaina.
Thank you, Alfred.
Hi.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Una fiesta?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate.
Ajá. Espera, ¿cómo se podría hacer eso?
I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down.
Ay, en serio me va a hacer decir esto.
Batman was a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most.
Nah, vamos a hacerlo.
Perhaps one is truly the mask. And one is who you truly believe you are.
Let Gordon know Bruce Wayne will be there.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
Además, no necesita la gente que diga, bueno, vamos a rescatar a todos, sí o sí lo vamos a hacer como Batman. Pero necesitamos poner nombre a todo lo que ha pasado y todo el que va a cambiar todo con lo de Wayne. Y que las cosas van a cambiar desde ahora. Para mejor, claro. De construir la ciudad y todo eso. Claro, con apoyo.
Commissioner Gordon. He is here.
Commissioner Gordon. It doesn't sound right.
Don't worry. It will. Thank you for having me, Commissioner.
Well, to be honest, I was surprised to get your call. Now, after that nasty business at your manor, I know Harvey was a good friend of yours. A loss like that, I wouldn't blame you for lying low. What you did is no secret. These people all saw there's more to Bruce Wayne than just the playboy. Public opinion is bound to swing around. Before long, you'll be Gotham's golden boy again.
These people, they have no idea who Bruce Wayne really is.
La gente no tiene idea de quién es Bruce Wayne en realidad, pero eso va a cambiar.
I look forward to knowing the real Bruce Wayne as well. I was half hoping Batman might show up too. I wouldn't mind knowing he was keeping an eye on things here. Not to mention, he makes one hell of an impression.
Le voy a preguntar si confía.
So does this mean you trust the Batman?
To play by my rules? No. But to fight for this city? Hell yes.
Ah, qué linda.
They're ready for you, Commissioner.
Now, during times like these, it can feel impossible to hold on to hope.
Sí, increíble que el final terminara con un
hope that together
algo
we can rebuild what was lost.
Terrible.
Now, in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. And one of those people is Bruce Wayne.
Ah, bueno, voy a tener que hablar.
Thank you, Commissioner Gordon. Tough act to follow. I'm here today to not only show my support for our acting commissioner, but also for this city. Many of you have suffered terrible losses. And some of those losses came at the hands of my own father, or at least as a result of his actions.
Nada puede escuchar lo que dice.
I would like to take this opportunity to apologize, to tell you how sorry I am for the pain the Wayne family has caused this community. If my recent incident with Harvey Dent has shown me anything, it's that I can no longer sit on the sidelines. My family's wealth was built on the suffering of others. I think it's time to repay that debt. I plan to use my resources to improve the city and make the lives of its citizens better. And to that end,
una policía de Gotham al reconstruir Arkham para el futuro. Una policía más fuerte. A ver. A ver, chicos. Es que puedo mejorar la policía, pero la policía puede ser un tanto, ya saben, aunque está el comisionado Gordon y ya con eso puedo confiar. Pero reconstruir Arkham puede servir para que sujetos, personas como, ya saben quién, eso. El tema es que ¿cómo se dice? ¿Qué pasará mientras reconstruyo? Es complicado, ¿saben? Pienso en todas las consecuencias. Pero voy a confiar en esto.
A closer alliance between the GCPD and Wayne Enterprises will provide the police force with the
support,
with the training and the equipment they need to make Gotham safer than it ever has been before.
Es mejor porque, ¿saben
qué? The GCPD will be the most technologically advanced police force in the country. Because the people of Gotham deserve to feel safe.
No lo mostraron por qué, sí. ¿Qué pasó? No. Taijutsu. Ese ojo de Taijutsu.
Get that bastard to lock up.
Eso fue por lo que dije, debía haber dicho otra cosa. Nada, ¿qué pasó? No sé qué pasó, qué pasó. Un nuevo día en Gotham. Logro desbloqueado.
Just minutes ago, Bruce Wayne delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life.
He sure does come up well.
Oh, yes, capo.
See you soon, Brucey.
Ah, claro, porque no lo diré. Es que lo sabía, sabía que al final Joker iba a hacer algo. Me encanta eso. Uy. A ver las decisiones que toman la gente. El 76% distrajeron al pingüino el tiempo suficiente para que Gordon terminara. Uy. Parece que el 23% no lo consiguió. Uy. ¿Culpaste a Alfred por estar involucrado con Thomas Wayne? El 67% consolaron a Alfred asegurando que no era su culpa. 27% de los jugadores le aseguraron a Alfred que no importaba de quién era la culpa, sino solucionar el problema. Eso también estaba bien, por mi parte. Y el 23%, no, el 2.3% de los jugadores culparon a Alfred por no ser... Uy, esa gente. Por lo menos la minoría. El 2.1% no respondieron cuando Alfred se culpó a sí mismo. Ah, o sea, debía haber sido gente que... El 1% se le pasó ahí, el 1% porque... ¿Qué le respondiste? El 91% algo más que una ladrona. Ah, muy bien. Es que es cierto. ¿Te has quitado la máscara? Uy, el 73%. Bueno, no la culpa, ya estaba, de hecho, muy probablemente hubiera hecho lo mismo. O sea, lo más probable es que estuve a punto. Pero fue un impulso de, por primera vez, hacer algo distinto a lo que hubiera hecho. ¿Acudiste a la dirección de...? Es que, si ella sobrevivía, ojo, probablemente eso lo hubiera usado en mi contra, entonces... Hubiera sido perjudicial. ¿Acudiste a la dirección de Gordon como Bruce o como Batman? El 61% lo hice como Bruce y el 38% como Batman. ¿Y a mi última decisión? Ah, ¿y la última decisión de la última? No, no dije nada sobre eso. Vale. Analizando tu desempeño. Colaborador. Autosuficiente. La protección de Batman, o sea, de Gotham, es una tarea que puede sobrepasar a una sola persona y en ocasiones necesita un equipo de amigos y socios. Fui 89% piadoso. Parece que fui algo así brutal. No sé en qué, pero bueno. 70% astuto, más que honesto. 84% compasivo, más que pragmático. O sea, pragmático es como más de pensar cómo usar más. ¿Entiendes? Uy. Yo creo que va a haber un. Sí. Va a haber como un extra, creo. ¡Ah, no! Terminamos acá. Esto fue el final de Batman. Petal Full Series, voy a ver si me gusta lo que es en parte, ¿no? Codes, autorizaciones. A ver. Eso fue todo. Dejen 10 likes si es que en el futuro quieren que hagamos una serie del mismo juego. Y comenten también si es que lo quieren de verdad. Y vamos a jugar este juego con Eduardo Ryder y probablemente con otras personas para ver qué decisiones se toman, porque trata de que será el mismo juego pero será con votaciones donde la mayoría gane. Se va a tomar la decisión, obviamente el juego lo va a tomar. Ejemplo, matar al Falcón o dejarlo arrestado. Y si la mayoría, hay 3 personas que votan por matar al Falcón, se tomará esa decisión, aunque por ejemplo yo no quiera. Y van a ir tomando el camino del juego según las decisiones que vayamos topando entre todo el grupo. Pero eso será si dejan 10 likes y dejan claro un comentario a alguna persona, cualquier persona de ustedes, diciendo que quiere eso. Voy a tomar la opinión de cada persona. Da igual si la mayoría no quiere, si una persona quiere, la voy a tomar en cuenta. Ahora, luego de esto, voy a continuar con la serie de que queda restante de Life is Strange. Y claro, otras series como Dead Island, que van a ser fin de semana, chicos, por si acaso, voy a dejar de antemano. Estoy preparando vídeos de Minecraft, que son de Marvel Aventuras, por si acaso, chicos. Y se van a retomar ciertas series, una antigua y otra nueva, por si acaso, de Minecraft y otra de Ark, probablemente. Nada, pero eso, chicos, vamos a ir viendo. Cuídense mucho y hasta la próxima. Esto ha sido Batman de Telltale Series.